was under 150 feet. A human-powered float from the Grand Tour, an Amazon Prime exclusive series. They're making an environmental difference here today with one of the smallest carbon footprints in the parade. And as Mark mentioned, human-powered. And you got to be in shape to do this, folks. We've talked about the length of this parade, 5.5 miles. They are pushing these things. This is a show about adventure, excitement, friendship, and cars. Season 2 has the Grand Tour, traveling to even more exotic locations than before, while trying to avoid mishaps and injury along the way. This floral motoring design includes gigantic wheels of Deja Vu, Orange Crush, and Star 2000 roses. Portraits of the hosts are blended in Nigella, poppy seed, and crushed sweet rice. So you have three of them in all, and you can see the folks at the tail end of each pushing these things along. And they've got a little bit of help with the brakes for the downslope here coming up in Colorado. But for the most part, this is all about the folks pushing. And look at that. They're trying to get back within reasonable distance of one another. But again, 150 feet in height.
And this is lovely. They must maintain great speed as well.
You got it. Yeah.
Downhill and uphill. The inner drive wheels rolling forward while the outer cosmic wheels revolve in a counterclockwise direction really show us that we can create our own momentum no matter what challenges we face in this world. I will say there is 7 miles of pencil steel in that.